there has been unusual weather in Wisconsin. Two waterspouts formed over Lake Michigan. Meteorologists say that warmer lake temperatures and very cold air higher up in the atmosphere had made perfect conditions for waterspouts to form, but none were expected to come on land.
I don't know.